Pancreatic cancer has historically been a difficult and deadly disease. Research shows it will be the second leading cause of cancer death in the United States by 2030.
Part of this has been because it has been notoriously resistant to our traditional therapies. Chemotherapy still is the backbone of treatment for pancreatic cancer, but in advanced pancreatic cancer, we have absolutely made strides when it comes to using targeted therapy for this disease.
Cancer is caused by mutations. Health experts explain that understanding these mutations is key for identifying targeted therapies, which work by interrupting the signaling pathways that lead to a cancer cell's growth and replication.
For example, we now have an FDA-approved drug that is a targeted therapy called olaparib. This drug is a PARP inhibitor, and it is FDA-approved in a number of cancers associated with the use in BRCA-mutated patients.
Using next-generation sequencing, also known as DNA sequencing, researchers have identified that about 25% of patients with advanced pancreatic cancer have potential targetable mutations.
So I do absolutely think that targeted therapy plays a role in pancreas cancer, and importantly, a number of clinical trials are testing other targeted therapies to test their utility in this space as well.